myself advocate DR Pillai. I am president of Utkarsh Global Foundation. Our foundation works for 5 different movements in all over the India. We are working for environment, we are working for animal welfare, we are working for women's and education empowerment, we are working for social justice and empowerment, and we are working for disaster preparedness program. The agenda to gather this press conference is about to launch our environmental protection awareness campaign at Tamil Nadu state, that is Say No to Plastic at Tamil Nadu. You know that state government has banned the plastic bag use from the Tamil Nadu state, and government is trying hard to remove the plastic bags and single use plastic from the Tamil Nadu state, and we are associating with the Tamil Nadu state government, Ministry of Environment and Tamil Nadu Pollution Control Board for the removal of this plastic bag use. So here we are launching our event, that is Say No to Plastic Bags at Tamil Nadu state, wherein we are targeting to distribute around 2.5 crore cloth bags all over the Tamil Nadu state, in covering all 32 districts and 12 municipal corporations of Tamil Nadu. While doing this campaign, we are taking the measures, taking the inputs to aware people about as well about the consequences of using the plastic bags. How the plastic bags are impacting the environment, how the plastic bags are suffering from the mold of the marine animals, and also for the living beings. You are aware that if a cow dies, we can recover around 70 to 80 kg plastic from her stomach. But people don't know about this beast and the knowledge about the plastic bag use. So we are targeting the people of the Tamil Nadu to spread awareness in the general public about the consequences of using plastic bags. We are targeting the open market, we are targeting the school colleges, we are targeting the temple, wherein we are getting the support from the people to remove the plastic bag used in Tamil Nadu state. And if you see, we are also distributing this bag. We are going to distribute around 2.5 crore cloth bag in all over the Tamil Nadu state by initiating the environmental protection awareness campaign. As I told you, this bag has been crafted and stitched by the Tamil Nadu women. Means we are going to sign the MOU with the Tamil Nadu Women's Development Corporation Limited to stitch and craft this bag, and we are increasing the employment. We are giving the employment to the Tamil Nadu women by which they can participate in this noble cause, participate in this environmental protection campaign, as well as they can earn from their own self. So this is the project that we call Say No to Plastic Bag at Tamil Nadu. This project is associated by the Ministry of Environment, Tamil Nadu State Government and Tamil Nadu Pollution Control Board. As I told you, Utkarsh Global Foundation has a massive experience to conduct such kind of campaigns in Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh and Telangana. Right till date, we have distributed around 20 to 25 lakh bags in all the state by initiating the environmental protection awareness campaigns. So right now we are working in Tamil Nadu. We are trying to reduce the plastic bag, or we are trying to minimize the plastic bag or single-use plastic from the Tamil Nadu state. And for that purpose, we are here to announce that event. And we are going to start this event from 21st of June from Kapileshwar Temple. We are going to distribute the cloth bag over there in between the devotees. And after that, we are targeting some colleges in July month. On 5th of July, we are targeting to spread the awareness in college students of MCC College, that is Madras Christian College. And after that, we have a scheduled events that we will share with the media people and the press colleagues. So definitely, we are expecting the support from the each and every people of the citizen of the Tamil Nadu who can help us in this environmental protection awareness campaign. And we are here with supporting the government of Tamil Nadu and the Tamil Nadu Pollution Control Board for their massive and very landmark judgment, the justice which are giving to the people, to the marine animals, to the environment. Any questions?